think, first of all, we have to acknowledge there are multiple Americas right now. Mm-hmm. And I think with Trump, there is despair, as much as there is this upcurrent of racist sort of terror that's being, sorry for the pun, trumped up, right? Mm-hmm. But I think there is also a response and a sort of even more louder, I would say, response to the fear that what Trump's hysteria has and could cause in America.